Another nice day in Manchester, and this for the first time on 261 Medium Wave 97 VHF Stereo is Greater Manchester Independent Radio. It's 5 a.m. and here's Richard Hemingway with Piccadilly News.
The Foreign Secretary, Mr. Callaghan, has made his long-awaited statement on the common market. He's warned the EEC ministers in Luxembourg that the Labour government may withdraw Britain from the community.
And it gives me great pleasure for the very first time to say a good Tuesday morning to you. Hit music for the Northwest. We are Piccadilly Radio.
Piccadilly Radio. Oh, I love the colourful clothes you wear.
Nine minutes now past the hour of 5 o'clock, 261, hit music for the Northwest. A great pleasure to say that. This, for you, is Piccadilly Radio. That's the Beach Boys. What better start to the programme? 1966, Piccadilly Magic, that's what we call our oldies here, you'll get to know us, and our funny little habits, and that's called Good Vibrations. Sincerely, though, I'd like to say from everyone that's anything to do with Piccadilly Radio, a more enthusiastic bunch you've yet to meet, and we hope that enthusiasm comes over the air. We're here every day from 5 a.m. till 2 a.m., and we hope that you'll make us a habit.
This is Councillor Kenneth Collett, the Lord Mayor of Manchester, wishing the Piccadilly Radio our very best wishes in this Manchester region.
If you think I'm getting up at this time in the morning to listen to the first radio commercial in Manchester, you've got another thing coming. It's ridiculous, you and your firsts. The first man to ride on an orange and white bus, the first man to park in every space in the multi-story car park. If it wasn't so cold in this house, you'd have been the first streaker.
And with the time just coming up to...
If we had gas central heating, it'd be nice in the morning in this house.
Quiet, love. Here it comes.
The Northwest likes gas best.
Well, that should get you in the Guinness Book of Records.
Piccadilly, hit music. Hit music, hit music.
21 hours a day of fun here on 261. We are Piccadilly.
Jackson 5, Gary Glitter, Four Tops,
New Seekers, John Jones,
Marvin Gaye.
Hit music for the Northwest.
Piccadilly 261. You're tuned to 261, hit music for you in the Northwest. We're here every morning from 5 a.m. Say good morning to Jenny. Many thanks for getting me up this morning. Mind you, I never went to sleep in the truth of it. Woke up at 2 o'clock and thought I'd overslept. Can you imagine that? Sacked on my first morning. Oh well, it almost happened. Hit sound 33. This is ELO in our hit 40 with Mama Bell. It's 21 minutes past the hour of 5 o'clock.
Piccadilly Radio 261.
Okay, friends, and now for a young virile disc jockey friend of ours, for Stevie Merrick, Opportunity Knocks. Don't forget, folks, Steve Merrick, 2 till 5.30, every afternoon, Piccadilly Hit Music.
Good morning, Manchester. Good morning, Piccadilly Radio. This is your life, and I'm sure you'll both be very happy together. And here's wishing my colleagues on 261 a resounding success, a super 1974.
Take your book and get out of here.
watches talk about when the lights go out at the jeweler's shop.
My Nevada is like a red, red rose. She has style, she's a jewel, she's a gift.
Too right she is. That last customer just bought your Nevada for his girlfriend. Said he'd never seen anything so beautiful for such value. Cheer up, mate. You can watch out for something new now, eh? Nudge, nudge, tick, tick.
Maybe. For though parting be such sweet sorrow, I'll find a new Nevada tomorrow.
A Nevada watch gives you more than the time of day.
I say, what a beautiful car, don't you think?
Quicks.
What was that? Quicks?
Si, signore. You English can get a gear just like this at Quicks.
I say, a gear with all this fantastic bodywork, magnificent interior and luxury features from Quicks.
Si, signore. Quicks have the new Ford gear cars now, I think.
Quick, I'm catching the next plane home.
Quick thinkers, see the new Ford Ghia, the best of Italian-style luxury motoring. Quicks for Ford Ghia, the best in the Northwest.
Who's Dave Eastwood?
Prime Minister, isn't it?
Do you know who Dave Eastwood is?
I'm afraid I don't. I belong Bury, actually, and I don't know.
Yes, he's the French singer.
Find out about the real Dave Eastwood. Piccadilly, 8:30 to 11:30. Dave Eastwood, hit music.
Hello, Piccadilly, keep doing it on the air.
Hello, I'd just like to tell you about some of the things I think you'll like in today's Daily Mirror.
Well, Roger Day had the pleasure of starting programmes on your new radio station, and this is Dave Eastwood looking forward to starting my first 3 hours for Piccadilly Radio in just a couple of moments. We'll be starting with Neil Diamond. Hit music for the Northwest, Piccadilly 261, meters medium wave, 97 VHF stereo. Here's Jeff Cooper with the news headlines at 8:31.
Britain and the common market, and the Foreign Secretary, Mr. James Callaghan, says we may pull out, but he's still hoping that Britain can renegotiate the terms. New Zealand has ended uncontrolled immigration for Britons and other Commonwealth citizens of European ancestry. Violence continued in Northern Ireland overnight with a policeman shot. And in Brazil, 4,000 people are feared dead in massive flooding. Another 300,000 are homeless. The next full bulletin at 9 a.m.
Well, yes, and a very good morning to you. Welcome to the show. Here we are. We're about to do our thing for you for the next 3 hours.
Dave Eastwood.
That's me. And, of course, you're listening to Piccadilly Radio, hit sound of the Northwest.
My thanks to Marjorie Bennett and Jim Lovelock. If you have an interesting hobby or experience to share with us, drop a line to Jim Hancock, Time to Talk, Piccadilly Radio, Piccadilly, Manchester. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the first programme and thanks for listening. Cheerio for now.
Getting your car washed is easy. Getting it washed properly isn't always so simple. At Washway Wash, they get your car really clean. Washed, dried, waxed, hoovered, and at Washway, special wheel washing attachments put that final touch on things. There are two Washway locations. Opposite the Vine Pub, Washway Road Sale, where you can get the added protection of a hot wax wash, and at Wilmslow, next to the station. Both locations are operator controlled for personal service. Washway Car Wash, Sale and Wilmslow. Drive in soon, drive out clean.
Hold on, love. Eric Smith, a driver with Greater Manchester Transport, that's the new name for Cellnec, earns £29 basic after training and up to £46 with overtime. He gets free uniforms and free travel to work and back. There's equal pay for women, top pension and sick pay schemes, and great prospects. Like Eric, you could play a vital role as a driver, conductor, auto electrician or fitter with Greater Manchester Transport. Ring 273-3322. That's 273-3322.
Piccadilly 261 medium wave. This is Greater Manchester Independent Radio. It's 7 o'clock, and here's Bob Kilby with Piccadilly News.
North Sea Oil and the Burma Oil Company today announced a big new find which could produce up to 500,000 barrels a day, a quarter of Britain's total needs.
Hit music, hit music, hit music.
3.5 minutes past 7 o'clock on the evening of April the 2nd, 1974. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome along to the very first edition of Rocksack.
Wining, dining, ballroom dancing and disco. An international cabaret featuring some of the biggest names in show business. Six rooms, six bars. It's Blighties, the 1973 winner of England's Club of the Year Award. Local and guest folk artists, talent search nights, country and western, traditional jazz, rock and roll and disco with a live rock band and DJ. Blighties, Chapel Street in Farnham.
Number 28 position in the Piccadilly Hit 40 this week, occupied by Queen and the Seven Seas of Rye.
From oh, I do like to be beside the seaside.
What a load of nutters. That's Queen. I went to see them at the university a couple of weeks back. Very noisy, and I think they've got a long way to go before people accept them as being one of the bands. I want to say a very big thank you to all the people who've sent telegrams in. There are piles of them, and we'll be giving as many of you as possible name checks throughout the programme. Tar, very much indeed. Nice to know you think about us. You must be crazy.
Jamaica. Three times a week, non-stop, London to Jamaica.
I'm in Jamaica feeling good.
Down at the end of the line you find mighty good food and wine.
Real US of A style food in Manchester's first American restaurant. Same block of studios 1 and 2, Oxford Road. Drop by when you're in town. We'll make you real welcome at the end of the line.